Hey, have you run those tests on the humans yet?
Yep, I sure did.
Great, I think they'd be just perfect for the job. Well, except for the fact that they're so hideously ugly.
Yeah, that Grant one looks goofy with his legs and stuff. And that Jeff one, man, he's so fat and disgusting.
My head! Where am I? Gosh, my afro itches. Guys! Hey! Guys, get up!
Oh, man. The VIP need to meet upstairs just for 5 minutes after the service. Just 5 minutes.
I know.
I'm kind of excited about it. I mean, what's better than going upstairs and hanging out after church and eating snacks?
Oh, guys. Let's just get out of here. Let's just keep walking. Let's walk in this tunnel.
Hey, guys, there's a freaky looking alien behind us.
What?
Are you sure?
Oh, man, we lost Grant. Where are we at? I'm so confused.
We always lose Grant. This is not cool.
It's not cool, man.
Jeff? Spence? Is that you? I see a shadow, but it's kind of creepy. I just want to let you guys know that you can sign up tonight in the Connect Center in Old Carpenter's house to do some community outreach at the soup kitchen on March the 25th. It's at 12 p.m. So let's see if you guys wanted to go with me. But I'm getting a feeling this isn't you guys. Hello? Who is that?
Come here, let me run my fingers through your head, big boy.
The humanoids are awake and causing ruckus around the ship. I need you to go find them.
Okay.
Jeff, you think we're going to make it to fifth quarter?
I don't know. You talking about that thing on February 10th at Princeton?
Yeah, man, you know, and the Bethel band's going to be there, and,
the one with the WNBA, the player?
Yeah, man, I just really hope I can make it there because I'm lost in the space.
Now, don't you venture too far, Spencer. I can only pretend like I'm holding this gun for so long.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh, baby Jesus, I'm so scared right now. I don't know what to do.
I'm gonna get you, too.
No!
Just watch.
Stay away!
I'm gonna take you to the VIP room.
Hey, let me go!
Hey, look, we really ain't that bad.
What do you want from me?
I want you to show me your moves, big boy. Look at that afro you got right there.
I don't know much, I mean...
Just bust a move like this right here. Let me show you. Yeah, I learned that on Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Oh, okay. Well, that ain't that bad. All right. Oh, hey, guys. What's up?
Yeah, hey, these aliens ain't so bad. They just want us to teach them how to dance.
That penguin's got a pretty hairdo.
What? That's disgusting. It's an alien. Come on, you weirdo.
Hey, man, I can't help it. I got standards.
Okay, well, let's just go teach these guys how to dance.
All right, sounds good to me.
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to give. Taking is too easy, but that's the way it is. What you think about that? Now you know how I feel. Say you could handle my love. Are you for real? Are you for real? I won't be hasty.
So how were those moves, Mr. Alien?
I'd have to describe them in one word as, really, really, really want to say, ah.
Okay, well, Jeff thinks your alien wife is hot, so.
What? Come here, buddy. Hey, hey, is that a fly on your head? You're never going home now, buddy.
No!
Will they ever make it back to church? Will the aliens ever learn the Cupid Shuffle? Find out next week. I wanna really, really, really want to zig-a-zig-ah.